Wait, no, 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 I'm just kidding. I just said Thomas for a second. Okay. I get magic gear. I spend like 15 million on gear, so I need to make some money there. Don't have any other hybrid lands? Those gloves are kind of useless too. Let's draw a drop again. This is just common drop sites, man. Drops. Bunch of noise stuff in rooms. Okay, I'm just gonna bring magic up a paper now. Yeah, I have to now. How long does it last? 30 minutes? Okay. That sucks as I'm on the floor now. Yeah, I'm doing this with the pizza. Desk, of course. Look like Nick and Mole rats. guys gonna do the thing. Oh, I'm going the wrong way. Man, what's that ghost? Somewhere, but there's a... At least the coma drops are worth a decent amount. Might even do that free to play if I don't have membership anymore. Get some money maybe, but I don't think they drop these too much stuff for free to play. Maybe drop this nose or something. I'm trying everything I can not to use all of those. I'm trying to save money. I'm trying to wait until like a better time to make it. I have all of those, but not fun. Cure it and cure 10 more times. Let's see. What's this use a prayer. This takes too long to kill this thing. It's like a tower all in all. Alright, it's like the easiest boss in the game anyway. should drop these. Come and drop a lot. Doesn't even drop anything unique. People are. Where as many of these are raises. Means the damage over time effects on you. That's kind of useful. For bosses that they do. Done it too. Just went away so fast. Any question you need to do actually? So many songs there, holy cow. I think it's a search function, but I don't think it's good. I think they need like more features or something. Jeez, man. This boss kind of sucks, man. I should have chose a different task. If it was the first task, I was just like, yeah, I don't think this is easy. Also, I don't have any collection log on this day, too. I only killed like 43 times, I got like nothing. But it could help with something, man. I only got 32. That's pretty decent. Seven more kills. Playing my list. Thank you. more tiles.
Thank you.
this? Interesting. Thank you. just right click and do video. Now that's something that never changed for a long while. So. So much better you have when those come in cards. I'm gonna exchange them for bird mass. Hopefully I get more berry out of that. Whoa, I got some more Lea seeds. That's kind of bad. One thing gives you these seeds, I think I should have traded it. Okay. I gotta see which one that is. Let me just see which one it's right now. So those seats were super speedy. I think I lost value from that. I don't think it's worth doing that. I think it's better just to sell to the GE. I don't know why, like that was pretty bad. Yeah, this is how many nests I got. Let's open all these nests. I think this is only good for Iron Man. I don't know. I don't see the point of that. Oh wow, it feels like a waste. I'm gonna send the GE next time. Calculate, like it's pretty hard, it's just not enough. In terms of price, most of these rings, yeah, it's like only like I don't know, it's only like 3 times more than them. Yeah, that one's less value. Yeah, I don't know. Not doing that again. So these things are worth a lot. These are worth a lot too. I guess they buy it for the seed? That makes sense to me. Maybe it's like a cheat on those, you know? I guess you want right lily seeds. Oh, you can get XP from this. Ah, it's probably another way, another like pay way to get XP. I don't know, it's kind of slow though. Kind of sucks. I can't trade the right lily seeds either, so. That sucks. Yeah, I can do that's a suck. Anyways. Let me see what I usually do with this. I'm a suck. Maybe like a less combo. That's a suck. 4 equivalent of 1. So this is 4, man. So I got 8. Let me just go to episode page. Season 6, episode 1. Episode 4, replace 1. That's like a 7 1. Episode 4, you go to 2. Planted feet's kind of obsolete now. There's something that makes it to where you don't need anymore. Oh yeah, you upgrade the abilities. There's like codex as well as anything else. Kind of boring to do planted feet now. So I'm trying to take that out. Well, it's still good, I guess, but I don't know. It's, I don't, 29% chance to get equilibrium 4. I mean, equilibrium 2 of truck 4. What's this other one? So. I don't know, this one looks like it's better than me. What's Ruthless do? This is damage I put, but I'll lose a lass. How can we keep on duration things or something? It doesn't tell me how many all things last. 20 seconds, there it is. This is just for seconds next time. 20 seconds is pretty long. Can we anime or press the timer? This is good for AoE, but the rest, I don't imagine it's so good. Okay, let me know, it just gives damage basically. That's damage. What is it now? No, it's man, okay. I need 1 meal. I mean, the cost is so similar, I might as well just. Okay. It's just components. It's just sort of. Nah, it's not gonna work. Yeah, maybe I should just listen to the radio. It looks like they know what they're doing. I'm trying to see the other thing, but I don't know what it wants. Just trust them. Whoa, what did that do? 24%, and then 29%. Okay. Yeah, it looks like they know what they're doing. What's that? Make one of these things. So I need to combine 6 of these with 3 of these. So I'm gonna be doing it 6 of these with 2 of these, 1 of these, but it's not as good. So I'm not doing that anymore. See if I get lucky, I guess. Do I have a weapon? No, I don't. Okay. Yeah, that should give me a divine or magic, whatever the thing's called. Yeah, that should definitely give me one of these. Let's see if they can use one. Okay, let's see if we get lucky. I'm gonna just show what I was gonna make. Okay, so what I wanted to make by custom was this one. I just saw 4 and equilibrium 1. It's the most common one to get. But there's this other one, the Reaper of Mantis, which is this one, which is Aftershock 4, and the Reaper is one most common. The second most common is Aftershock 4 and Reaper of Mantis 2. So, that's kind of what I wanted to get, the second most common one. Let's see if we get lucky. Yeah, we didn't get lucky. That's good enough, though. It's not that bad, but it's the best Aftershock perk I got right now, so I'm gonna keep it. The other one I have is Aftershock 1 somehow. I don't know how I got Aftershock 1. What was I doing with that? Oh, yeah, it's probably one of the cheaper ones, actually. One of the ones that don't require the expensive. Yeah, it's one of these cheap ones. No, it's not. I don't know what this is. Yeah, it's weird. Must have been doing something stupid for that one. Oh, maybe I was trying to do precise 6 after suck 1. Yeah, I see that here right now. Try that. Almost to the point of that. I guess I have to suck. Now they get another Dragon Rider Lance now. More of these parts, basically. This is the cheapest way to do it. You get Dragon Rider Lance, then you augment it. Then you level up to Adventure Level 9, then you disassemble it, then you get 4 parts. So I get, if I do that again, I get 6 torn, I can do that. Combination again. What's this? I love Zara's control, wow. Kinda nuts. 1-4, you need 54, I think, or something. No, Zoro. See, I didn't get more components. One of the guard ones. Yeah, Vendors and Sarah don't are kind of bad. Kind of useless, though. I'm with Dio and Zenwark is what you want to get. I don't have Zenwark in here because I have Zero in it. Too many George reads, I think. I think like a whole week for that to be empty. It's kind of crazy. I think I went too crazy on that one. I'm not gonna lie, I think I did. I'm gonna go by that. I'm still about like half of that. I'm still about like 1/4 of that, man. More divine charges? Are you serious? Yeah, it only has enough divine charges. This is this potion maker. Oh gosh. He's gonna do some divination. Maybe, but I don't know, man. It's like An ace is pretty decent mind maker, so. Efficient, but well. Is that a 5? Maybe it's a 4. Grabbing, but it's pretty boring. Yes, did that. Actually not, I don't want to do that. I only want to check the form once a day. Unless it gets as close to what this setup is for. I want to see how you get these trophies. I get these trophies, yeah. So this is zombie. Skeleton. Phantom. Okay. Manku again? Dude, come on, man. I was complaining about that test last time. Like, hey, go. I do need its soul though, so maybe I have to do it so I can sleep with Slay Token. I already got Dark Beats. So I'm gonna just do it again and suck it up. My tier stuff I can do it easily. I'm gonna probably do with this gear right now. So easy in your region. How'd you take this with your region? Yeah, that'd be good. Also, this Demon Hornet quest, I think they drop bones. So, let me check that again. Yeah, they drop bones, so I don't really need this regen bracelet like that anyway. Oh yeah, they drop a lot of herbs, so we definitely need herb pouch. Forgot that last time. And then I need a gem bag in case of the rare drop chamber, drop some gem. And I think that's it. I need a salvage too. Yeah. kid, when they released this thing, I was so happy about it. I was like, oh, finally something to do to free-to-play wars. Barbarian Village. Where's range area? Oh, here it is. Oh, dude, I don't have to sell a thing. Oh, darn it. Let's do his lead first. Ooh. Can't wait, I'm done with that soul thing, because I don't have to think about it anymore. It's so annoying, I almost gotta think about this thing. That's this one item I just forgot about that wanted to do this. Man, I kinda wanna change my luck. I'm tired of this luck. I'm gonna change to like a mage. Sandwalk. I didn't know I had this. What? Let's turn the Mega Man see. How you even got this? his wardrobe. Sorry, I've been wasting time with this. This guy just dragged another game. Let's see. Four outfits. Yeah, it looks so hard to get this outfit, man. It's so grindy. This Master Crafter outfit. Undead Slayer. Outfits I even have, dude. Oh my gosh. Oh man, I don't even know. I already saw this one. What? Okay, anyway. Oh, this temple looks nice. Let's do this one. Thank you. this is a really good use of time, so it's gonna work. Unless the spawn sucks, I gotta do it. I guess I could hop water or something, but yeah, I got the same. They usually did over there where they pricked the catcher. Dude, this sucks. Oh my god, this spawns, dude. Spawns! This spawns better. Oh my god. And that put these stuff in the pyramid just to make it work doing these things? That's good enough, but yeah, yeah. I really hate these scars, man. They're so annoying. They drop way too common. But when you're free to play, you're like, I want them. I need to kill hundreds of them to get them, man. But when you're like, at this stage of the game, it's like, I don't want them anymore. I keep doing it. I was thinking about killing them over here, but I don't even think it's worth it. Every time I go there, they spawn. Also, there's like ghosts over there, like stores, so kills don't count.
Oh, there, here's the phone. This is good. Fuck me, too. Stop this.
Five more to go. Man, I ain't even spawning the leech yet. Like, come on, man. Leech don't reward me.
So yes,
challenges? Demons. I think that's a closer test. Oh, skeletons! I better kill skeletons so I can get one of these things. How does this even work with these trophy things? Give me a second. I'm gonna go read this trophy stands real quick. Raptor's trophy stands. Oh, he's been doing his unique Slayer challenge. So many demons. I just want like the bishop type demons. Okay, man. Yeah, Bissor, Bishop Savage. Which one I want to kill? Bishop Beast. I think a Bishop Beast is too hard, but it's weak to slash. That's what I kill. Savage weak to war. That would be a problem. Let's do a Bishop Beast. You gotta avoid attacks. So. What's the defense? Is that 85? I've never fought these before, so let's just try it. Hey, need poison? Nah, we should go see the waves. I was gonna go 200, but I think I'm gonna go dual wield because I lost my dragon armor, so let's disassemble it. So. get much suits in this horse. That's what I bought it. This doesn't work damage. I'm gonna go with Donor. I wonder if I'm gonna fight two of them like once. I could be wrong. Dude, I'm totally gonna fight more than that time. They're gonna anger me. You need to go more suits in horse spirit. Jam bag. That's it. That's how it's done. I need food though, pretty sure I'm gonna need food for this. It's our task. I think I'm good. Oh yeah, I need a way to teleport over there. I know they're close to the herb patch, so I'm just gonna do that. Hellfire fire bones through there? Oh, this is a stab weapon. Has to be slabs. I think we gotta go slash. Yeah, so I'm just gonna do this. What? I'm gonna go with that. Fight like, you know, a group at a time. We're gonna fight like one at a time. It's gonna be like an hour rim of this area. We don't aggro the whole. Man, how am I supposed to see it's gonna do that? He always kind of does that. They say he's supposed to dodge it, but I don't see an indicator. Thank you. burn into the colony. Oh, when it does that red thing in front of it. I thought it was gonna be harder than this. Oh, dude, that's a capture itself! Yeah, totally! I think do that to kill this thing. Tier 9 weapons are like a big difference. Actually, I kind of want to catch one of those. Because you can AFK those things to make money. There's money making for these guys. Not sorry. That's a pretty good money maker right now. 6 mil an hour. Do 3 million kills. More necromancy. I don't have enough slayer points to beat that, you know, so I got some things to see coming to me now, so. I feel like I have to get it right now. Jump salvage tonight.
Thank you.
don't aggro me. I kind of know why the time is kind of slow. Wait. I think this is a cluster task. I think that means I can't convert to like one of my favorites. Maybe I should do this. Yeah, we ain't got it. What's the weight of this tennis? Wait, what happened? It's okay doing this thing one at a time. They're still waiting because they don't know where they are. Great. Demons, undead, skeletons. I don't think I'm going to do it. I take a lot of inventory space with this junk to throw. Oh, I kept it so sweet. Thank you.
Thank you.
dead, that might be obsolete. Because the booklet. Slash. That's 2 and 5. It's better than the Shooter War Spear. I think. Yeah. And Slash, that were hooked. I think I had to use this really good gear. I could stick the weapon until my charges, but whatever. I didn't think of it. That's actually why I bought this. Situations like this. Construction of this stuff is pretty boring. This makes it from locks, planks, except with mahogany. I don't have to worry about hanging planks, but major locks is gonna take a while. Major locks too. Because I got like this many magic logs, and I got that many mahogany planks, so I have to do it. And that's like the last building you do is that range in place, and everything is tier 3, everything's maxed out. Yeah, I might post another live video later this afternoon, maybe, but. Nah, I'll do it tomorrow.